I don't know why I keep gesturing with this pen, but here I am, holding it, and acting like it's an extension of my body. I mean, it holds really nice, too, and it has a good click to it. Stop the presses! Stop what you're doing! Something amazing has occurred on Twitter. Speaking of which, if you don't follow me on Twitter, it's what Alan says without an H in the wet. A beautiful person by the name of Alexis Isabel has given me something I didn't know I wanted in my life with just a single tweet, a small sentence. Two-thirds of it was either an at someone or a hashtag. Well, you really had it all there. Basically, she decided to tweet at Disney and say, "Dear Disney, dear man with mouse hat, give me a lesbian Elsa. Give Elsa a girlfriend." And I am 100% on board for this. Before anyone gets offended or upset about this, let's think it through. How awesome would it be for us to finally have someone of the LGBTQ plus variety in a Disney movie? That sends a pretty positive picture. And it kind of fits. It kind of fits. I mean, look at her title song. Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Let it go. Turn away and slam the door. Here I stand. Try not to belt out because I don't want everyone else in the house listening. The cold just didn't bother her anyway. But just the heat? Does she have issues in the summer? I don't know. These are questions I need to know, Disney. I need to know. Now, I know what you might be thinking. Alan, it's just a movie. Get over it. And I would have to say, I'm not gonna get over it. This is the perfect medium to spread awareness about acceptance of the LGBTQ plus community. And with how popular Frozen is and how many young girls and young boys and young theys look up to it, I'm probably gonna say that'd be a very influential thing to them. I don't know if I was that heavily influenced in something when I was that young, but you'd have to talk to my parents about that. It's one of those things where, like, if I didn't have it, I wouldn't be upset, but now that I know the possibilities, I didn't know I wanted it until it was presented in front of me. It's just, but Alan, think of the children. I am thinking of the children. I am thinking about all children here. Children are more accepting of these values than adults are. Kids, man, you explain something to a kid, say they're like 5 or 6, 4, 3, 2, 1, you explain them this thing, like marriage equality, and they get it. They just want to eat their cookies and take naps and have apple juice. But then we have all the other kids, the kids who already know that they're not fitting into the mold of man, wife, children later on in life. They fit into the mold that is a woman and a woman and children, or a man and children, or any of those combinations and no children, or multiple spouses and there are so many possibilities. Having a cool character like Elsa saying, "I'm a queen, I'm a ruler with magical powers, and I like girls," that's pretty big. And if we don't get it with Elsa, I would like for Disney to do that. I mean, you don't have to make it the biggest thing in the world. You don't have to be exploiting it for everything. You just gotta show it naturally. Make a Disney love story that is love. Just so happen to make the characters gay or bi, lesbian, trans, asexual maybe even. We could get some asexual people up in there. Who knows? Who cares? Shouldn't have to care about it, but here we are. I'm thinking of you, children. I'm thinking about you, children. I'm thinking about your future. So I'm really passionate about that topic. It's a really cool thing. I'll post a link in the description for anyone else if you're really interested in reading more about this. But yes, my name is Alan. If you liked this video, give it a like. Leave a comment down below what your thoughts on this. If you disagree with me, let's have a good conversation. Don't start hate. I am willing to talk with you on stuff. And also, if you're new here, press subscribe because I love you and you love me. Let's get together and kill Barney with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man says, bye. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. This song's so homosexual. Turn away and come out of the closet.